We're big fans, like a lot of people, of component-based development. Let's say you're a component developer and you want to build a component like this, a classic modal dialog. You certainly know how to check the functionality here. But would you be sure this is going to work for keyboard-only users or for screen reader users? Avint's Unit Tester SDK gives you 100% coverage of screen reader and keyboard issues. It checks accessibility on components as you develop them, without the need to go ask for advice internally or search around on Stack Overflow. Between you and me, this modal is not working well for accessibility for many reasons, but here's one big reason. The modal ought to close when I hit the escape key, but it doesn't. This would trap a keyboard-only user right there. You and I know that, but would a typical developer? Here's how Unit Tester would capture this problem, even if the developer doesn't know the first thing about accessibility. Here I am in my IDE, and I'm going to write a unit test, just like I do for everything else. But this one will invoke the Avint SDK Unit Tester. The first two lines here are standard lines for a unit test of a modal, but now I'm going to call the Analyze Modal function in the Avint SDK. The Analyze Modal function tests for all the things that you need to make a modal accessible, based at minimum on the ARIA patterns developed by the W3C Working Group for Accessibility. The results I get back will be checked for failures. Let's run this. Note a couple of things. First, I haven't left my IDE. There's no real need to go to the browser at this point. We report everything you need right here in the output. And the reporting is robust. It's not only specific about what passed and what failed, but in cases of failure, it points you to parts of our site where you can learn how to fix the item. Now, to a developer, failing a test isn't a scary thing per se. In fact, there's a whole engineering approach called test-driven development, where failing and fixing a series of unit tests is the road you drive on to get to solid code. And now with Unit Tester, that code won't be just solid, it will be 100% accessible to screen reader and keyboard users too. Not a bad deal for just two lines of extra code. If you want to observe this in action, feel free to reach out. And in the meantime, it's never a bad idea to learn more about the incredibly handy ARIA patterns. We've put some in the links below.